Todd Kimbrough.
Hello.
Fringe veteran. Everybody knows who you are, right, Todd?
I guess.
Maybe a little bit.
Maybe slightly, yeah.
You actually have two shows this year.
I do,
Tell us a little tiny bit about them.
Suckers, a freaky little musical. It's about goth kids and club kids in the 90s. It's over at the Green Venue.
That's the musical that was written for me.
That's right.
That's when I was in school. That's like, you have a Ben Folds song in your show.
I do.
I heart that. Really, I do. And then the other one you have
The other one is Blue and Todd Kimbrough's Big Queer Hoot Nanny, also in the green, and it's
and
me
know
and
people,
Blue Star.
They miss varieties, but they still get a dose of blue during your show.
Exactly.
It's always a good thing.
Exactly.
You can't have enough blue, I think.
I agree.
So, Todd, the real question we want to know is,
yes,
who is your fringe crush this year?
Fringe crush this year. God, I have a lot of fringe crushes this year. Blue is one of my fringe crushes because I'm doing a show with her and we're having a hoot nanny fun time. My boyfriend's always a fringe crush because he's so sweet. I got a crush on Kevy Kev Thornton from I Love You, We're Fucked.
That's
fringe,
my
crush.
Fringe crush.
That's your fringe crush too? Yeah. He's a good fringe crush this year.
Hey, Kimbro.
That's all I can think of right now.
Oh,
Mike Marinaccio is my other fringe crush right now.
Okay, very nice.
On your cell phone. Sorry, you lost it. Thank you. I was looking for that. My French crush brought me a cell phone.
Yep. I love it.
He's at the top of my list right now. Thank you.